I think some of the tools is a lot of this like nurturing the talent that you do have, really being honest with yourself on the diverse slates that you're looking at for the talent. Is it something that you're proud of? Looking at the performance review process, right? When you look at the core tenets of a role, is that really matching with the top achievers in the group? And if you're honest with yourself, have you really even the playing field to provide the project opportunities equal across the board, right? And I think with these, it's that how do we recruit the talent, allow opportunity for diverse slates for talent to apply and get them in, and then how do we nurture them and move them upward? So when I think of these areas, the success is that as a leader, you're proud of what it is, right? And sometimes you have to step out and say, you know what, I'm going to say that this is what I'm looking for, and this is what I'm going to achieve. And sometimes it's from a process, and sometimes it's from, you know what, I'm going to change it up a little bit because I think this could help.